Thank you. We're also focusing on more breaking news in Belle Glade. That's where Palm Beach County Sheriff's deputies responded to a deadly shooting at a local store. It happened shortly after 5 p.m. at the Glades Food Market on MLK Jr. Boulevard. Sheriff's Office tells us the man who was shot was taken to a local fire station first by his friends. Fire department personnel gave him aid and rushed him to a local hospital where he died. Detectives are now investigating.